freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward.
A great people has been moved to defend a great nation.
We will show the world that we will pass this test.
I want you all to know that America today is on bended knee.
God bless America.
So far away, yet it seems like yesterday. Our lives change so quickly in far too many ways. We remember seeing black smoke in that clear September sky. As the world stopped turning to ask why, where were you when you heard it? Did you think this was the end? A concentrate of horror which traveled on the wind. All those sons and daughters' dreams crushed by evil men. We vowed to stand united to the end. It's so hard to believe there's such a tragedy. Had to set the ball in motion, make us face reality. Although we're not invincible, when we're forced to play the game, we may forgive, but won't forget. Our spirit will remain. The towers fall, the moment rescuer turned victim was the biggest shock of all. And we thought the end was near when they hit our Pentagon, till a voice from Pennsylvania cried, roll on. It's so hard to believe there's such a tragedy. Had to set the ball in motion, face reality. Although we're not invincible, when we're forced to play the game, we may forgive but won't forget. Our spirit will remain. Sometimes it takes catastrophe to make us swallow pride, ignite our hearts and show us what's inside. It's so hard to believe that such a tragedy had to set the ball in motion, make us face reality. Although we're not invincible, when we're forced to play the game, we may forgive but won't forget. Our spirit will remain.